about to enter the Wax Museum in Monterey. And right here, 150 years of Monterey's turbulent history, from the Indian Spanish galleons into John Stuyvesant's Cannery Row. A fascinating voyage, fun for the entire family. And there's a picture of John Steinbeck in the middle and some fishermen beside him.
Come on in a little closer. This here's a great place for the whole family, with tons of entertaining wax characters to bring the spirit of Monterey to life.
You bet. Here at the Spirit of Monterey Wax Museum, the Wild West is still as wild as ever. You're going to enjoy a walk through time on the central coast of California. Hey, they're going to love how that Indian guy just starts talking in the...
Ooh, yeah, and how that Jeremiah guy is just...
On musical stairs. You walk on them and they start playing. Okay, so who's this guy? I have no idea. This guy, I have no idea. This guy, I have no idea. Fishing stuff. Oh, I know that. Museum. Who is that man? I have no idea.